Isn't it good to see you, scientist? Well, not a good day for Rex. You see, I decided I'd go on the end of them cross-country hiking adventures and, well, I hate to say it, but I got lost. I hope you guys are paying careful attention to those map reading skills you're reading in social studies, because I didn't, and look at me now. Oh, well, yeah, I go. Suppose I got water enough to keep me hydrated, but I'm all out of food. You see, if I don't find something, I might be like one of them guys in one of them shows who starve in the wilderness. Well, it's like I just struck gold. Look at this. I just found myself a nice little nest of eggs. Now, I'm in a little bit of a predicament because I ain't got no supplies to keep these safe in my pack. But with y'all here, you can help me. Now, I don't have any supplies, so you can provide whatever supplies you got, and we'll make some of them egg protectors. I might just survive in this wilderness after all.
Rex, what are you doing in my yard?
Bill, I thought I was in the wilderness.
I usually don't mind people trespassing, but now I'm raising these exotic birds. They's laying for this time of year, and each egg is worth about $1,200, so I can't take any chances. Hey, now what is in your hand?